Hi, I'm Tony Armour, St. Pete Clearwater Film Commissioner for Pinellas County, Florida. So let's talk about insurance. Yeah, I know. Let's watch paint dry, right? Actually, it's an important topic that every filmmaker or photographer should know about. Why?
Just do
why. Why? Because insurance doesn't only protect the insured. General liability insurance also protects you from liability related to any accidents, injuries on set, theft, loss or damage to equipment or property, and it's required, so there's that.
Oh yeah.
In Pinellas County, Florida, all 24 municipalities require general liability insurance to film on publicly owned property. For example, along a sidewalk downtown, a roadway or street, a city park, or our beautiful beaches. And, of course, around or inside any public buildings like libraries or recreation centers. The standard limit is a $1 million general liability policy.
Oh.
Depending on the size of your production. And no, it won't cost you $1 million for insurance.
Oh.
In most cases, production insurance is pretty reasonable. You can actually get insurance just for one day if you need it. Check with your insurance agent or our website for options. So let's say you want to film a scene or take photos of a model in a city or county park.
Okay, cut.
Action.
Sorry. A COI, or as it's also called, an Accord 25 form, is an industry standard insurance form issued by insurance companies that contains your policy's limits in dollar amounts and specific policy information. It also contains specific verbiage, but we'll get into that in a moment. A copy of your policy does no good. You have to tell us who your policy covers, and that is not possible, and no one is covered until you issue the COI. Let's say you want to film in downtown St. Petersburg. The first thing you should do is contact your insurance broker and request a COI or that aforementioned Accord 25 form. Or depending on the company, you may actually have the ability to log in and create these yourself. On the COI, there are two boxes that require specific language, whether it's a city or a county location. One is the description of operations box. This box will need to say the city of...
The city of St. Petersburg is an additional insured as respects general liability.
That's right. And inside the certificate holders box, it's necessary to include the city of St. Petersburg as the certificate holder. The city of...
City of St. Petersburg, P.O. Box 2842, St. Petersburg, Florida.
Is that you?
No, I'm running the camera. It wasn't me.
You're not doing that voice?
No. I don't know who that is.
All right, well, how cool is that? Do we pay extra for the voice and the studio time?
I hope not.
Okay. Well, I know that's a lot of info to take in, right? But you don't have to memorize all of this. You can visit our website at filmstpeteclearwater.com. At the menu at the top of the screen, go to Permits, then Insurance. On this page, you'll find all the information needed to fill out your COIs correctly. But now let's say that you want to film or take photos in a county park. Just like if you were filming in St. Pete, you'll need a COI. But the wording is a bit different. Here, in the additional insured column, make sure that there's an X or the letter Y next to the commercial general liability section. Also, in the description of operations box, write in Pinellas County,
Pinellas County, a political subdivision of the state of Florida, is included as an additional insured.
Lastly, in the certificate holders box, voice person.
Pinellas County, a political subdivision of the state of Florida, 400 South Fort Harrison, Clearwater, Florida.
I saw your lips move on that one. I know it. I saw them.
Still not me. Action.
What's the real emotion behind this?
I don't know.
Okay. Am I good? We rolling?
To the left. Okay, good.
Pinellas County Risk Managers once required a separate endorsement. However, as long as you include that X or Y in the additional insured column and write in the verbiage mentioned earlier, then you no longer are required to furnish a separate endorsement. So why is that X or Y so darn important? And why is Declan stopping me when I'm talking?
Because I just realized that in Largo, they still require an endorsement.
Oops.
Anyways, back to the wonderful world of insurance. Different cities have different requirements, so please check with us on any particular changes. So why is that X or Y so darn important, and why the extra verbiage? Well, by adding that line to the description of operations box and that X or Y under additional insured, you are effectively adding all authorities, boards, bureaus, commissions, divisions, departments, and offices of the county and individual members. Adding all authorities, boards, bureaus, commissions, divisions, departments, and offices of the county, and individual members, employees thereof, in their official capacities, and or while acting on behalf of Pinellas County.
Congratulations!
There's no way around it. Insurance is a necessary part of the filming process. Which leads me to a very important point, and that's when should you submit your general liability insurance? The answer is... with my hands. Oh, am I good? We rolling? The answer is as soon as humanly possible, like yesterday. Why? Because it takes a minimum of 5 business days to properly review and approve your insurance documents, which is why we here at the St.PeteClearwater Film Commission office require your insurance docs in, yes, you guessed it, 5 business days before you begin filming. Not 4, not 3, not 2, and not the day of, and not, hey, it's Friday at 4 o'clock. I think I'd like a permit tomorrow, Saturday morning at 8 a.m. You gotta give us some time here. So what have you learned today? Well, hopefully, what and how important production insurance is, and the difference between city and county requirements. But more importantly, the time required to properly and thoroughly review and approve your insurance before we issue a film permit. All we need is a little bit of time. Help us help you. Visit filmstpeteclearwater.com/insurance and you'll be able to find all the general liability or production insurance information and see a complete list of all addresses and info for all county and city locations. And if you're looking for affordable insurance plans for your next shoot, whether you're a filmmaker, photographer, or drone pilot, consider verifly.com, where you can purchase hourly, daily, weekly, monthly, or seasonal production insurance with no down payment. Plus, you buy, manage, and access everything via a handy app on your smartphone or on the web 24/7, verifly.com. We're not endorsing them, they're not paying us anything, but it's a really useful tool that a lot of companies are using, and all of the municipalities within Pinellas County are accepting this insurance. I'm Tony Armour, Pinellas County Film Commissioner for Visit St. Pete Clearwater. Thanks for watching. Turn in your insurance on time, please. We need it. We wouldn't have made this whole video if we didn't need it. We really, really do mean it. Insurance is important. If you watch this whole thing, the least you could do is give us your insurance on time. On time. When you submit the application. At the beginning. Not at the end. Don't do it a day beforehand. Do it early. Insurance. It's important. I wouldn't have stood in this studio for as long as I have, rambling, if we didn't need your insurance. Right away. Thank you. Need some water. I yelled at someone last night. Yes.
We're recording audio in here. Audio in here. Take your smoke break elsewhere.
I never know what to do with my hands. Who the heck is that? Who is that? Who is that?
Who is that? And why do they put peanut butter in whiskey? Who is ruining my insurance video?
Who is that? Plus, you buy, manage, and access your docs via a handy app on your smartphone, smartfarm.com. Now, we're not endorsing this particular company, but it works really well, and all of the municipalities. Pretty easy with teleprompter, but I don't have to memorize it. I'm Tony Armour, Pinellas County Film Commissioner. I can't get my name right. Thank you.